Today we are showing the my Samsung Galaxy Edge 5. That is a pretty cool phone that I have on my birthday, so unlock. If you can see, it's called Clash Royale. And this phone is really very cool. Let's take a look at settings for version. Galaxy S5. Android version 5 Lollipop. So this is better. So I can live stream on YouTube. Possible. Lollipop. Yes, I can. Really do much at this point. Yeah, Lollipop is better than Android KitKat. So let's try to show others of the space, the RAM, the storage. Wow, this is so cool, so catchy data to remove. Privacy. Applications, application manager, Samsung Upic, Clash Royale, Galaxy apps, running. I have a better RAM without lags. This phone is better. So navigate on the people. No. Wi-Fi, Bluetooth. My mother have the same phone. Oh, all right. Tools. My files. So please do not be confused. Download. Livestream application. Only a screenshot. Holy crap. This phone is not rooted, but no problem about this. Is not rooted because maybe sometimes user is square. So some settings, some developer. You have from being a developer options. Developer options has been enabled. Developer. Option activated. USB debugging. No. Maybe. So cool. So. Yes. Later. Popular last week. Rogue. How to make effects, Burano, Enigma software, blah blah. And class. Play Store, I can. Clash Royale, Angry Birds, Livestream, Amy Lutz, no. Holy crap. Some. Games that you can change and install. Clash Royale. Heyday. Clash of Clans. Supercell. And Wi-Fi. Sound. So no SIM cards. So no problem because maybe the old phone I will send to my lucky sister brother. But it's not a problem. With data exception. Radio. Can't really do much. Close all. Rotate is green. No. And it is pretty much disabled my new Android Samsung phone.